played with. It is time to get it going. The armor looks so fresh. It's just the OG armor with the red like everybody else, yo. I like it.
I came to these lands to escape my past. To start a new life. I can hide no longer.
Hell yeah.
I do not want this war.
That's why I switched armor, baby.
We have suffered enough. Prophecy did not lead us here. Nor will it win this battle. Wars are won by those that are willing to sacrifice everything. If that is the cost of vengeance, so be it.
Odin has taken so much from us already. The realms have suffered enough. No matter the cost. This ends today.
In the clip, though.
Going out in a blaze of glory means that Odin burns too. And that's where I'll be. A big fat smile on my face.
Mad lad, the kid.
Rock.
Sound that shit. Oh, it broke.
Ready yourselves.
Oh shit, everybody's already going. The dwarves? Oh no, that's not the dwarves.
Muspelheim Tower is falling.
And if Odin goes after Niflheim next,
they're trying to shut out Ragnarok.
Gotta stop those war machines.
That's where the Siren dwarves were. Oh shit.
Not an ideal start.
Oh, it's his sword?
I know. Just wait.
No, I think Loki broke it. Oh, he's still alive.
Ingrid!
Well, we got work to do.
You three, follow. Atreus. Freya. War machines.
Sorry, 1 second. Never mind, we're good. I thought maybe one of the dogs got up and out. Chilling out.
This way.
Oh, I look away.
Careful, brother. You're covered in Vipar.
own, baby.
Keep moving!
Not looking so good.
Go up anywhere.
Incoming!
What's our next plan, brother?
We have no other plan. Our focus remains on the war machines.
We should head for the flaw behind the Asgard Tower. Without Ragnarok, it's our only chance to break through the wall.
Bring the flaw! You said only Sartan knew how to use it.
Let's say I was wrong.
Oh, fuck.
Great day!
Oh, there he
is. Keep an eye on that tail!
Oh, that's so bad. I didn't even hit the bird.
Strike the city with our allies.
Sounds desperate.
Good.
Break these walls.
Desperation is our advantage.
Would have preferred a realm destroying fire giants, but I suppose desperation is better than nothing.
Shit. Sorry, Valkyrie. Oh,
Odin's
no.
New Valkyrie queen is Gnaw.
I would think so.
Then we must hurry.
Jesus.
The Alpha!
Nasty bitch! You are right, brother!
Yo, I have something buffing, like my shield. Isn't it this? No. It is my shield, yeah. Yeah, it is. I've gotten so many parries it has not activated. No. Oh no, no. Oh, I have that shit on. Holy shit, yo. I could change my shield back then. God damn. I was wondering why I wasn't charging up. Is that not the same one? This is when he smacks him back in time. Ooh, almost got him.
They sound eager. Good.
He got him right in the head. The boats.
At least my army is already dead.
We're getting nowhere. The Einherji are returned from Valhalla as quickly as we kill them.
Oh.
There goes the Alpine reinforcements.
We are running out of armies.
That was a good hit.
Looks like the giant giants made it after all.
The snake looks different.
He is different. But when I was away, never mind, later.
The Einherjar's link to Valhalla. My sisters and I must.
Oh, that was not him.
Go.
Still no sign of the
beast. He made the world serpent.
Let us down. We have to trust him.
Rally all you can. We will make for this fall of Huntawa. Oh, we'll get him then. Your friend.
She'll be fine. We got more important things to worry about. Even if we can breach the wall.
Perhaps it is better this way.
Better for who?
Tower going down, huh?
The dwarves are here! Way to go, Sindri!
Oh.
It's just Sindri!
I know, I'm late.
Where is your army?
No more dwarves are dying for this!
Sindri!
Save it!
Don't force them to build those war machines! I'm here to tear them down!
Before you quit, we must turn them on the wall.
Fine! Leave it to the dwarves to clean up after the giants.
Can't dodge those spears, bitch. Oh, there he is.
By the bloody time he showed up.
Oh. all the normal people were manning those, damn.
More or less what you wanted.
Not really.
I didn't want this. No.
Close your heart to it. Close your heart.
Who are they?
Midgardians. Odin took them in. They shouldn't be here. They're not soldiers.
Odin put them in our path to die.
It's war. War is a war. By those who are willing to sacrifice everything. Doing?
Son, listen closely. You feel their pain because that is who you are. And you must never sacrifice that. Never. Not for anyone. I was wrong, Atreus. I was wrong. Open your heart.
Open it.
Suffering. That is your mother's wish. And mine as well. Today, sir. Today, we will be better.
But what can we do?
See the size of that thing? Well, I think we're gonna win. I mean, if they don't kill us first.
Why have you stopped? Ragnarok is here. We finally have Odin right where we...
We will stop Odin. But we did not come to sacrifice the innocent. We will breach the wall at Hrimthor's Flaw.
With what army?
Atreus and I will be enough.
That's suicide.
It may be. But we will die seeking justice, not vengeance.
Ooh.
Can that weapon break open the flaw?
Only one way to find out.
You three. Get those people to safety wherever you can find it.
We will see it done.
Freya and I will do what we can to... slow, Ragnarok.
He was not mindless before. See if he will listen to reason. Odin will not get away.
If he does, so help me.
I know.
Oh, yeah, he's going down.
Valky!
No! No! Protect him! I will help those that are trapped, and meet you at the wall.
Is Atreus gonna do it?
Go! Go, Atreus!
He'll be there.
Sindri, be careful and stay behind me!
You be careful, and you fight me.
Can I just say?
No, you can't. Shut up and fight.
Valky, leave!
Oh, look at that. Who is he fighting? Those two yellow things.
What? You want to thank you?
No, I just want...
I don't care what you want. This changes nothing.
Oh, he ain't touching your hand.
You really had me believing you that we didn't have to be enemies.
Dude! You're okay.
My mom was right about you all along. You're a killer just like your father, and you're here to kill us all.
No, just Odin.
Oh.
Sindri, don't! She's a friend.
Friends don't bring the end of the world to each other's doorstep, Loki!
You're right. You're right. I made some bad decisions.
You do that a lot. I'm not sure that's a defense.
It's not a defense. I just want to make it right. Is Skjöldr okay? Have you seen him?
Why wouldn't he be? What are you talking about?
Odin is willing to sacrifice the Midgardians. He put them along the wall to try and deter us, knowing they can't fight. Their deaths are just meant to slow us down.
Why would he do that? And how am I supposed to believe you?
Because he's right. It's who Odin is. It's who he's always been.
Mom, why are you here?
He'll sacrifice anyone that had a problem with one of him. The Midgardians. Your friend. Our family, any of us. I'd hoped that your father would stand up to him, but now it has to be you.
Mom, what are you saying?
Thrud. I never doubted that you would make the finest.
Is Loki doing a projection right now? What's going on?
But not for him. Do you understand?
But our family.
Without Odin, we can be one again. A real one.
This actually seems nice for once.
What he's doing is wrong.
He said if we held our ground, we'd be safe. He said we owed him. You don't owe him your death. No shit.
Dad will never let them get your grandfather.
Then go with him. Ooh. He'll listen to you.
Back up.
Are you ready to go find the rest of your people?
Yeah.
I love you, Mom.
I love you too.
Fine.
He doesn't give a shit. He's mad.
shoot it.
Get off of him!
Who is the girl?
Hi, Gurd Thor's daughter.
Thor's daughter?
She's my friend.
He has done his part. The rest is on us.
Oh, that's pretty good, because I think the second explosion is the Bifrost. Okay. Okay, that was pretty good. The hell is a Bifrost dragon? It is. Sure for the spear, though. Sorry, one second. Loudness increased. Maybe I should turn it down a little bit. The music is kind of banging, just a little bit. Yo, she's gonna have to watch us kill Thor then.
Careful, brother. You're covered in Bifrost.
down there, Sean, with me. Oh, I shoot to the mad blast too. Oh yeah, we're going into this fight ready.
The Great Lodge.
Maybe no fight
yet.
So we gotta go. Oh, hey. Nice, we're in. Oh, the people?
That may not be our biggest problem right now.
Get back to your sister. You must hold back Ragnarok.
That was it?
But if I could just...
Take Atreus and the mask and do not look back. My son trusts you, so I trust you.
Get away from her! I am done with you and your son! I'm allowed to kill you. We do not need to do this.
We do. It's what we are.
What the fuck?
Won't be enough.
You want to leave this?
I can take it.
Whoa, baby. Y'all leave. Oh, look at that. Hell yeah.
You attack my daughter!
No! I did not!
You
oh,
bring
no.
this to
Stop
my
it.
Home! To my family!
Look at that lightning. Oh, get fucked. Give me that hammer.
One of us dies again.
Ooh, baby.
Still wrong to be me.
Whoa.
He almost convinced me.
Oh, you bitch. Oh.
Can't be believing things could change.
Oh, you bitch.
Listen to me. You have nothing I want to hear.
Oh, yeah, you, all of that.
Odin does not have- Shut the fuck up!
Oh. Again? Oh, fuck. Why are you on the floor, Kratos? You ain't gonna kill him?
What the fuck are you waiting for?
Your daughter. My son calls her friend.
If you try to hurt her...
I would not.
He did this for me, I guess.
Don't you know what I've done?
Yes! But what will you do now?
We don't change. We destroy us.
Why isn't he dead? Are you talking? Who told you to do that? You don't talk. You don't think. I think you kill. It's a simple fucking concept.
Sif was right about you.
Ooh.
I just didn't want to see it.
What is this? Are you broken? I am your father. Take the hammer and kill who I tell you to kill.
Oh.
I didn't want this. I did not want this.
No!
Dude, this was all their fault. They've done this to us, to our family.
Oh, shit. Get out of here, bitch.
Like I gotta do everything around here.
Your own son? Your granddaughter? Why?
Moon's gonna be fine.
Yo, give me some of your face.
A door. That works with you. You turned him against me. You turned them all against me.
There you go. Are you in place for one of these, boys?
Odin, please! You can stop this!
You can stop this! Just give me my
Sure! Trust you! Sounds like a great idea!
You come to my land! Turn my family against me!
Oh my god!
You started this fight!
No, no, no! This all started long before you.
Oh wait, I gotta get off. Yo, the lock on, go! On the ground, bitch. Enough. Oh, no, bitch. Oh, yeah.
I won't let it end.
Too bad.
Is everything you hoped for? Was your plan really all that much better than mine? I hope you got exactly what you want. Not quite yet. Think you're the only one who can craft a binding spell? I spent many long winters thinking about what I would say to you as I watched you take your last breath. But now, I realize there's only one thing I need you to know. You have no hold on me anymore!
That's my friend. I forgot how good you look with wings.
Oh, husband. You always sought knowledge well. Now I'm going to teach you what it's like to lose everything. Bow to your queen!
I always loved you. No.
You've never loved anyone.
Oh, the mask is down here in the mine with Odin. Not good.
Father? Freya?
You did it, Loki. No. No more fighting. No. None of that matters now. This is your moment, Loki. Roa tried to hide you from me, but this is your destiny. Champion of the Jotnar. Only he can put on the mask. Only he can gaze into the truth of creation. Unfold the secrets of life and death. No more doubt, no more confusion. You were born for this. Put on the mask, Loki. Ask it the question.
This is your choice, son. I trust you.
I don't trust him, though. Back him up. Tell him, like, take 5 steps back.
No! 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 Why did you do that? What was it all for? You choose to be nothing! No!
You have waited a long time, haven't you, friend? So have I.
Too late for that.
Fly.
Someone shoot his bitch ass. Using all the tricks.
You ruined everything! Everything I worked for! Everything I killed for! I just wanted answers!
Watch your eyes!
I'm gonna show you now. Sucking on the floor, boy. Oh, yeah. Man, you one of these full combo? Yeah, bitch. I'm gonna have one hand. Dude, what is he doing? Holy shit. Oh, he redid it because I missed. Damn, eat one, bitch. How's the ground taste?
This was our chance, Loki. I could have had my answers. I could have learned the truth. You took that away from me. I could have made things better. We could have made the Nine Realms better.
This was never about the realms or me. It was about you.
You destroyed everything. My home, my family, my kingdom.
You did those things. Your choices. You killed your own son.
It wasn't my choice. I had no choice.
There's always a choice. Choose to be better.
No, I can't.
Don't kill my boy.
I have to know what happens next. I will never stop.
Why'd you have to say that? Sofna. Upfra. Desu. Sofna. Heithan. Sofna. Sofna. Sofna.
Squish.
I swore I would never rob from you the choice between life and death.
Squishy, squishy, squish.
I have waited so long for this moment.
Pop that motherfucker. It's a gusher. Do it.
He stopped his madness. That's all that matters.
That's what comes next.
Ragnarok, he's here.
Oh, we made a hole right for that one.
Time to go. Go where exactly?
You didn't exit?
Mm-hmm.
How?
It's giant stuff. Okay, follow me, quickly.
Oh my gosh. Just go.
Freya, it's time.
Did he stay there? Is this flashbang?
Follow it, and you'll end up right where you're supposed to be.
Huh?
There he is. Wake up, Atreus. Wake up. Glad you've come back to us.
Hi. Where is my father?
Somewhere here in the hold. He'll be glad to see you.
What the fuck's going on, yo? Are you still in Asgard? What the hell is the whole point of him doing that? Ragnarok.
Mom, stop it, I'm fine.
Gosh. Throod.
Loki!
I'm so glad you're both alive. You have no idea, and... I'm sorry. Thor. He tried, you know? I'm sorry I couldn't do more. Nothing will fix what you're feeling. But I hope there's some comfort in knowing Odin's gone.
There absolutely is. Loki. It was an honor to fight alongside a giant. Know that.
Will you stay here in Midgard?
For a bit. Then I've got something I need to find.
I'm working with Hildisvini to get the rest of the Asgardians to Vanaheim. To help rebuild.
Then I hope it can be a fresh start for them. And you. Oh, and through. I hope you find what you're looking for. Good luck.
See ya, Loki.
Take care.
Who's the other way?
Shield Maiden needs all her tools in working order. That Seagram could probably chew you out.
Oh. Hola, hoopla. Some dead bodies. Or the roots. Never mind. We're good. Fucking slow ass Atreus. Run, boy.
Made it out. Good for him.
Is it though?
Oh, and if you could get this wood over to Brana's tent, she'd really
killed it.
Loki. Hey, glad to see the head injury didn't make you forget me. Did you have a head injury? Everything was blurred. Maybe that was someone else. Anyway, man, I'm really glad to see you.
I'm glad to see you too. Looks like you're keeping busy.
I'm just happy to help folks. We're on track to have bedrolls for everyone, and your friends' wolves have been helping out with hunting. We should have plenty to feed everyone.
No shit.
No shit? And hey, thank you for everything. We wouldn't even be here without you and your friends.
Yeah, of course. I just wish we could have gotten more people out.
Look, you did good.
Thanks, Skilder. Take care, okay?
You know me.
You know me, had a guy, my boy.
Has anyone seen any extra blankets lying around?
Cold as fuck.
Oh, there he is. And one for the kid, too. Skull!
Here, here.
Hey, they Skull. Do say that in Assassin's Creed.
He wouldn't be here if it weren't for you. And Freya's sacrifice.
It's true.
Yeah, we were just... swapping our own Freyr fables.
Right, right. So where was I? Oh. When we met, I was expecting this warrior, this master planner, a born leader. The legend came before the man. But the man himself was very different. He won me over, though. He was just so damn kind.
I think it helped that he was handsome.
This is true. And incredibly charming.
All right, stop. Y'all go back and start crying all over again.
Sorry. Gotta go find my father.
Be safe, you.
If I remember correctly, it was you who lit it on fire in the first place.
Well, not on purpose. How was I supposed to know it was so easily flammable?
It wasn't. You were showing off that enchanted bellows of yours and sparks flew everywhere.
Ha ha, that is what happened, isn't it?
They don't even have the homie I saved here. Yeah, doesn't it? Be sacrificed and brought him back, like, right away.
I'm pleased to see you awake.
Freya.
It was his choice. I couldn't take that from him.
He saved us all. I'll never forget that.
The family I thought I had was taken from me piece by piece. But there's comfort in the family I've chosen. Your mother was right, you know. You grew into that bow after all. You are a formidable warrior, but even more than that, you have a good heart. Nothing you've endured has changed that. I'm so proud of the man you've become, Atreus.
Thank you. For everything. I should find my father.
You should.
Atreus! Oh, you gave us quite a scare there.
Glad to see you too, Mimir. Listen. I want to thank you.
Oh, what else did you expect from the smartest man alive?
It's not just because you're smart. You listened to me. Mentored me. And, well, you're basically another dad to me.
What?
No. I need you to hear it. I appreciate you so much.
I love you too, little brother.
See you, Mimir.
It's good to see you about, Atreus.
You too, Hildisvini.
Correct.
here existed in peace.
How optimistically presumptuous of
you. I suppose so.
We offered to take them in, but I don't expect things to be easy right away.
Well, something to work towards.
Civility is certainly a start.
There he is. He's got to be the next one. Ain't got no one else.
Nice town here, huh?
Oh, ain't good about that.
No love noises. Okay. You did so good today, boy. I'm so proud of you.
Is he smaller
maybe
again?
Later, we can find some treats.
Okay. My turn.
Who's that, huh? Yeah, we know.
Oh, you got kind of scratched up.
Oh, you already have.
Saving us.
I decided it would be better if I would be ending myself. You haven't told your father yet, have you?
Told him about what?
Come on. Giant visions? I already saw it. I get it.
Every part of me is telling me this is what I have to do. I just don't know how to say it.
Come with me. Got something I want to show you. Both of you.
I do not wish to intrude.
This is for you too.
What about Fenrir?
Hmm.
Atreus, I am glad you are well.
I'm glad you are too. So, what was the end of the story?
What?
Before Ragnarok.
Oh, yeah.
You promised to finish it if I fell asleep.
Hmm. When death arrived, he asked why the old man had called for him. Seeing death before him caused the old man to reconsider his request. After a moment, he asked that death help him lift the logs onto his back so that he may continue on his journey.
He wasn't ready to die.
He wished to keep living.
Good game, though. Odin fight was sick.
There's a lot of smoke out there.
Hmm. Seems when Asgard fell, pieces of it landed all over the realms. There might still be some Einherjar near them, but that's not what I brought you here to see.
They actually had the real prophecy hidden. Right here, all along. Exactly how it would happen. I totally didn't paint this 5 minutes ago. Well, there's me on the right.
Mother?
shrine in Jotunheim. She destroyed it. She didn't want us to know our fate.
We forged our own path because of her.
She went against her own people. Our people. To protect you. I don't know, Ben. I'm sorry.
Father, I need to talk to you about something. There are other giants out there, and I've got to find them. I think I know where to look, but they're my responsibility. I need to do this alone. I don't want to do it alone, but I need to. It's hard to explain.
Does it frighten you?
Yeah.
That is why you must do it.
Like you taught me. Yeah.
We survived today because of your choices. Who to trust? Who to call friend?
What the hell, man? What even is that? Good shit, I'm out. Give him the bag of marbles again? No, I don't know. I didn't really get much of the panels on that. There was us fighting a like big dragon. Is that the first game? Oh, no one saw that backside. We got me sailing here from Greece. That's what the architecture looks like. Having a kid, fighting Thor, dropping off the ashes. And then everyone bowing to me as the new god of war. Finally, I'll have people to worship me. All he ever wanted is to be a god that was worshipped.
What did you see in there, brother?
Well, one I had never imagined.
Oh, are they gonna kiss?
Would you join me?
I
will see to it. Together.
Is there anything in there? Holy loudness. I don't really get it though. What? I don't get to play as Atreus anymore? It's good old Kratos and Freya adventures. Didn't even do the Batman switch in mid-combat, man. It was fun, though. I got a sneeze. I feel like this is the end one.
Yeah.
One she couldn't accept. Kratos, she hates me. She will be a problem for us. Better we find her than she finds us.
What the hell? I don't got a good archer no more. I got a witch now. I had no shot to make a game, though, about Kratos being, like, a worship god and then an older Loki. I don't know, man. It wouldn't even be a God of War game at that. Because you'd probably, if they did, be mainly Atreus.
And another one for the big boy himself. Skull!
Skull!
Oh yeah, and I don't have Sindri anymore, it's just the girl. Cause, we didn't really fix anything with him, he's still a mad lad.
care, Kratos.
Thank you. I appreciate that. And we'll bring all the supplies we can, although it won't be much.
Don't worry about it. Anyone who's able can head out for extra supplies. Aesir and Vanir.
Together.
Oh, hello.
General, Lady Freya. Mimir, my lady.
Shield maidens.
Blessed the word. Have you found the traitor Ganai yet, dear Freya?
Not yet.
Soon.
One final word. We wish to offer condolences.
What for?
For your family. Your brother.
We didn't mean to pry, sister.
It was a lifetime ago. Memories and ruins. I'm surprised there was anything left.
I just wish you'd told me. I would have understood.
What's done is done, dear Mimir. I appreciate your kind words.
Get the credits out real quick. No more boy.
Where to first?
We could take care of any lingering business in the realms.
Or investigate those pieces of Asgard.
Either way, we're with you, brother.
Yeah, where else are you guys gonna go?
Linda also mentioned there's gonna be a get together to honor Brock's memory at Rath's Tavern. I'd like to go.
Let's go do that real quick. Wait, it doesn't even have it. Didn't even return to Dirtland either. Okay, it's Fartle Font.
Mimir, there's something I wanted to ask you about. Hildisvini told me about your visit to secure Hel's army, but was reluctant to elaborate when it came to negotiating with Hrafthelgar.
Ah, yes. Well, I can see why he'd hold off on such a subject until he saw if we survived the battle.
Mimir, what exactly did you promise the large bird?
Oh, nothing too horrifying. It's just that she'd like to retire.
Retire? Hell's Eagle wants to retire?
Indeed. And don't ask me what she expects to do with her free time. I assure you, there is no reassuring answer.
Can she even do that? Not be Hel?
Apparently so. She just requires relief. Someone else to step in and become Hel, as it were.
Enough. We will continue later.
That's crazy. Inevitably, yeah.
What's in Svartalfheim?
There's still a few loose ends to tie up. We still have to tell that spirit what became of his son.
I'm with you.
I'm trying to go to a gathering here.
Thank you. guess an occupying army is as good as a lockdown for tamping down foot traffic.
Profane alternate lyrics to my ballad. Absolutely disgusting.
Is this it? Yeah. Oh.
Now I wish I could remember something.
The paperwork that man created for me. I had to build a chest just for his violations.
The fuck, oh, dude? He died like four
I
days ago.
20 different ways to cold forge a bolster. Once, he taught me a slightly easier method of wire pulling, and from that day on, called me his apprentice.
True asshole he was. God's not gonna miss him.
Hi. Y'all made it. Just about to send him off.
I have met many on my travels. You are one of the few I would call friend.
I always thought you were one of the dumbest creatures I'd ever met. Didn't expect you to be the bravest, too.
This world is a darker place for your leaving it.
We're taking him to the Sverd Sands. In the wetlands near the ferry. We'll wait for you there.
Damn, son, that's far. The fuck, yo. Where are we trying to go here? Down here? Oh my god. Is this undiscovered? Is there like a gate anywhere? I don't know. That's a mob, yo.
Suppose more violence in the streets will convince the citizenry that it's safe to emerge.
Bruh, I'm running there right now, yo. I'll be back when I do some more side stuff. Probably gonna play some Call of Duty in a little bit here, but I'm gonna go hang out with the pups. Peace.